Hi guys, how are you? Woo! You guys friends? Sometimes you're friends, sometimes you're not. Oh my goodness. We're having a bear fight, a cub fight. You better run fast, Link. You're crazy. A lot of times I have to keep Calvin away from Lincoln because Calvin sometimes hits him and that's not very nice. But right now they're playing really good together. Good morning, guys, or actually good afternoon. Thank you to Bonnie and Joel. You guys are making us dinner. I love it, Bonnie called. She's like, do you have dinner plans? I said, no, I'm just making my food plans for the week, so I'm starving, knowing about what I'm going to be cooking. But you guys came over and you're cooking. I think Matt and Emily are coming over too, so we're gonna have one big family feast.
You're not kidding. You're not making me feel like
no,
I don't know what I'm doing.
No, I swear to it. I found this out the hard way.
And I did too. And last week I was like, why is my water not boiling?
This says simmer. So this burning, this little pan back here, it will only simmer.
Oh, good grief.
I know, I had the same struggle.
I didn't even look at that. Like, I just thought, why is my water not boiling? And I turned it off and ended up not cooking the rest of my dinner last week.
Good grief.
We're learning. I'm also learning that I need to use my oven 10 degrees. You are right. Joel's trying to explain to me one day.
About the convection?
It's true.
Faster.
Yeah. Everything I've cooked, I'm like, oh no, it needs 10 minutes less. 10 minutes not as hot.
Happy Sunday, everyone. If you look right behind me, well, actually, it's in front of me, behind you guys. We've got a party in the house. It's funny. So Matt and Emily called me and they're like, hey, we should do dinner together. That would be awesome. Let's all come over to our place and have dinner. Bonnie and Joel called Ellie and was like, hey, we should do dinner together. Let's have everyone come over.
But so we're like, whoever said they were gonna cook, I said yes. So Bonnie and Joel cook for us.
So we've got all of our family members here except Mom and Dad. Mom is with Grandma and Dad is in California. Ouch, are you pinching me? You're crazy, young man. And we're having a sibling dinner today. And Ellie and I didn't do a thing to make it. So this is my kind of meal. Everyone's having a great time, and not all the kids are eating their dinner, but we're working on it. Adult things, right? Dinner was so good. Bonnie made like this little ravioli dish. We had some French bread and asparagus. It was so good. And now we're kind of just hanging out all downstairs. The kids are playing. And something that we're doing, it's really funny. Our neighbor, they were so nice. They brought over some pumpkin pie as like a welcoming gift. We're downstairs with the kids and they are singing. Well, we're kind of making them sing. We're saying, hey, if you want some pie, you have to do something. And we're kind of making them perform and like sing songs and do dances. I have some more things to bribe the kids with before we have some pumpkin pie. So Jackson, if you sing a song.
Well, what we've been doing is Bonnie had all the kids come up and they each performed something to entertain us. So Carter danced, Jackson and Boston sang, and we want them to do it again.
Yes, so I have candy to make sure this happens. Jackson, do you want this piece of candy?
Yeah.
Okay, okay, Calvin, I'll give you one too. But Jackson, I want you to sing us a song all the way through, okay?
So stand up.
Really stand up and sing.
Maybe one from nursery.
Wow, good job. Can you sing Twinkle Twinkle?
Twinkle Twinkle Twinkle.
No.
Twinkle Twinkle.
It's called Twinkle Twinkle Little Star.
How I wonder what you are. Now try.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star.
Good job. Okay, Boston.
Do you want that big piece of pie? Can you sing the Hulk song?
Okay, right here.
One more time.
Okay, go ahead.
Hulk didn't know Iron Man scratched Captain America, had a shield, scratched Hulk with his shield.
Yeah, Boston! Woo! Okay, Carter.
Here, just give me these. Go do your victory dance.
Yeah, do a dance.
When you find out, you get to play the iPad.
There you go.
Victory dance.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Okay, Calvin. You. You want to do it again? Okay. Do you want to do a dance or do you want to sing a song?
I'm going to do a Hulk dance.
Okay, do a Hulk dance.
Hulk dance. Hulk ring. Take America shield.
I was gonna say there's some copyright issues here.
Shoot star.
Now do a break dance.
Break dance. Yeah. Running man.
The running catch man.
You should see his face.
Now do a somersault. Yeah! Calvin, can you perform anything for us? This is called the whimper. You do so good at it. So Matt has been interested in the karma, like the karma grip, the stabilizer. So we're playing with it right now. What do you think?
This is so cool. I want to get...
Whoa.
I'm testing it to its limit.
So we're testing out, and we're going to fly the drone here in a second, and maybe I'll put in some of the footage from the drone, maybe if it looks good enough.
I'm probably going to crash the drone, just just so you know. That's probably what's going to happen.
Okay, do you hear that, Ellie? He admitted fault if it ever happens. Aww.
Not on purpose. It's just one of us going to happen.
Sorry, I wasn't listening.
Can you talk about how cute Calvin is?
Oh my gosh. Did Emily film it?
Yeah, it's cute.
Yeah, you'll have to see it on Matt and Emily's channel. Just Calvin was just hugging and kissing Ethan. It was so sweet. So I learned something in flying the drone. One, when Matt flies, propellers fly off.
Hey, but I didn't crash it.
That's true. How you landed with three propellers, I have no idea. Secondly, I flew it with easy mode on. When we were doing all the races, the camera comparison, all of that stuff had easy mode on. So it was going a lot slower than it could before. I think I got it up to 30 miles per hour without easy mode on. So I didn't know that. The speed test we did with Zach from Jerry Rig Everything may be a little bit different now that easy mode is off. But overall, what did you think?
It was cool. I need to get one. I'm way jealous.
Ellie, why don't you come over to the couch here with me for a minute? Because
we need to talk about something,
and we need to say it, and we need to say it together.
Okay.
We are
going
to
Vlogger Fair. You guys probably already know. I think we've said it, but to officially say, we'll be there the 11th and 12th. Jared and I.
12th and 13th.
What did I say? Oh, 11th and 12th.
We will be there the 12th and the 13th, and there is the official vlogger day is on the 13th. We would love to meet you guys. We will have information in the description box down below. If you guys are in or around that area.
Really special is it's our anniversary.
On the 13th, 7 years of marriage.
So we will be extra holding hands and cuddling that day as we say hi to you all.
So if you see us kissing, take a picture and post it and tag us. And so we can.
We should just walk around kissing all day.
Don't we already do that? We would love to see you guys there. So if you live in or around Seattle area, let us know. Come see us. Come say hello because we'd love to give you some high fives
and
some hugs.
Friends are going to be there. We're excited to eat some Seattle food.
Oh, that'd be really love fun. The seafood. And this is our third year going to Vlogger Fair.
Yeah.
Pretty excited.
It's always fun.
It is. Okay, we'll see you there.
It seems like our party has dwindled down. Jackson, did you have a good day?
Yeah, good day.
You had a good day. Calvin was so ready for bed. He like drug his blanket. He's like, I'm done, I'm out. He was so tired. We just laid him down. I do want to show you though. I put a picture in our picture frame over here that a sweet viewer made us.
And I think it's really cute because the colors go really well, but also it's just such a sweet picture. I absolutely love that. That was one of a moment in our life that like I'll never forget, like bringing Calvin home and introducing Jackson to Calvin in the hospital. Do you remember meeting Calvin?
Yeah.
Taking his binky out, punching his face.
No.
You're nice to him. We moved in and we got settled. We've been getting a lot more stuff done. That's because we're getting ready for a little party and some guests are coming. So, and we also want to like really be done, everything organized. You know how I am anyway. So Jared's been working in his office, in his cupboards, getting all of this stuff organized, because originally just stuff was like in there. So I like this, like we have our printer and then we have a shelf that has some paper and then we'll have pens and pencils there. And then downstairs, so down here we have a new bed that you'll see we got from Overstock, but we have a bed down here that we'll get this situated soon sometime, but at least there's a bed here that you can sleep on. So we have the bed done. And then you guys know in here, I've been getting this set up as well as a guest bedroom, and my chair will come soon for that. We've been kind of just like getting bedrooms set up, and then especially in here too, this was like full of stuff, and it kind of still is, but we're slowly getting things organized. I have like our camera equipment in here. We need to get some more of all of our equipment organized and put away, and then our cold storage room, I just put that in there for now. We're getting there. We're getting organized and put together. I just wanted to show you guys. That's not nice. Yeah. I almost just swore in front of you guys. Anyway, so we're getting organized, getting ready for bed. Jared and I didn't finish our movie last night. We want to finish it tonight, so if we can get things picked up and clean, we will. This is
fun.
We'll
get back on that couch and
we'll
cuddle some more.
We're getting organized for guests to come, a little get-together.
I'm excited
party.
For our guests.
Fun.
The thing is, when we say guests, people are probably suspecting a certain few guests. But we have
more guests than
you guess.
Oh my goodness, you are such a daredevil. But that's what we're doing right now. That's what we've been getting ready for the weekend. And that's what we're going to be doing this week. We've got some fun stuff. So thank you guys for watching.
I'm going to get my hair done this week.
Oh, nuts. It's about time. I mean, that's great. That's
I haven't
good.
Gotten
I'm
ready
kidding.
In a long time. It's really bad. But I'm excited. Thank you guys so much for watching our casual Sunday. We will see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Say goodnight.
Say goodnight to our friends.
Is Buzz still asleep? Is Buzz? Oh, he's gone. He put Buzz right there.
Oh, there's Buzz. He's sleepwalking. Okay. So we'll just leave him alone.
Okay. Good night.